I don't think I'm ready to leave the house now. Firstly, I don't feel pressure to, as a girl in Nigeria, you don't actually have that pressure to leave your parents' house, unlike guys. So, yeah, I want to be like financially stable.